The source of radiation is not from our universe. Yes. That would explain a lot. Another universe. Perhaps in another dimension. Occupying the same space at the same time. All right. What would happen if another universe, say a minus universe, came into contact with a positive universe, such as ours, which is what we've been experiencing? The point where they come into contact, couldn't that be described as a hole? And a hole in the universe. No, not a hole. A door. A tentacle. Only one is matter and the other antimatter. If they meet everywhere.